Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing SEKIRO Shadows Die Twice. So we'll go underwater in all the places that we know there is water. So first I'm gonna go to the data state. And go check underwater. I think I have left out 2 or 3 mini bosses. I can go kill them. So this guy has a mask fragment, another guy had a mask fragment. I think if I get 2 of them, I don't know what will happen. Let's get this. Come on, bitch. already came to this place when we went back. So this time I'm not going back. I'm moving in front. But before that, we are going underwater.
Thank you.
shack, right? So we have to capture all the idols we once captured, and we have to like this place is locked or something. Can't go down now. Just because I jumped from up and attacked him, that doesn't mean he gets to live.
Oh. only like explored these two places. Maybe I can go from this place to another place. I have to go around. Guy still under my ninjutsu. What the fuck? This guy, I did not find that guy earlier. Holy sh! I have no idea what I am doing here. Thank you.
crossed over.
There is a way, I just can't see it. There's definitely a way. Maybe from this side. Okay, let's try this. Down, man.
don't go down, you actually go up. definitely is. That definitely sounds like ogre, chained ogre. But why is chained ogre here?
Thank you.
I have seen this guy. He was almost dead in the burning castle or something like that. How is he alive? I thought he died in front of me. Do I have to fight this guy now? The size of myself, and I think talk with him or fight with him, something like that. Father, the fuck? I order you to forsake your master. So what if you say yes? I don't know.
so much.
Finger whistle. I don't know what that is. Finger whistle that can create an echo effect. Cause spirit sounds will grab an enemy's attention and draw them to the whistle location. Target only the target enemy will hear the less. Iske liye ye ruka hua tha. I don't think I can get the golden vortex. I need like this one lump of grave wax. And I also need malcontent's ring. Okay, so we'll we'll go back to I left two bosses. One boss that I left there. Okay, I remember now where I left. Forest, there is another headless I can fight, and if I go back to another place, there is another boss that I left. Kill that headless while the smoke is on or the fog is on, I think so, because I was unable to find that monster again. No matter how hard I tried, I was never able to find it. So I think if I abandon Kuro, so if I abandon Kuro there, maybe I wouldn't have to fight Owl. but if I don't abandon Kuro, I will have to fight. Probably underwater, but I also did not find him. I don't know where he is. I have no freaking idea. Where did it go? keeping this Yashariku sugar for that last boss.
Yeah.
optional, you can avoid this. I'm not wasting any more divine confidence, man. I have only 5 now. 6 now. I wasted 3 of them. Fucking asshole. This guy is hard. So we'll be back with... I think I will end the video here. Yeah, we'll be back with... let me try to do that again, right? This time I will say abandon Kuro. And let's see what happens. Ashina Castle one. Decision once.
Yeah.
like impossible right now. So bye guys, have a good day, see you soon, take care.